Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for joining us again today. So we're going to cover with you today very quickly how to change and edit the color of a header and also a little workaround to have different headers on different pages. So I'll explain that as we go on. Obviously the header is the section which appears at the top of each page on your website, and as a very quick method of editing the look of it, you can just double click it. So you can see that it appears as an orange section here. So if you double click anywhere within that orange boundary, which is in the text box, like that, this header design tab will open. So you can scroll up and down here and you can kind of see all the different preset designs for headers. I've currently got mine on this template as no color, so it's transparent, so you can see the background behind it. And obviously you can see the difference then when you add a block of color, if we preview it very quickly. Kind of occupies that top bar there. Okay, so in Wix currently you can only have one header design, and that will apply to each page in your website. So if I went to a different page and navigated to a different page, like the policy page of my site, you can see that that header style is consistent throughout. And if you went and, you know, change the header style here just on this page, for example, to no color, and then close that, and then you navigate back to your home page, you can see that it's gone to no color there as well. However, if you do want to work around this, there is a solution which I've come across, which is if you go to your pages menu, so when you navigate to the page, you'll see that these three little dots appear on the right hand side here, and underneath there you'll get this settings option. So when you click on settings, you need to go to the layout tab here, and you can choose to have on that page in particular no header and footer. So when I select that, you can see that the header and footer just disappears. Now obviously if you don't want the header and footer, that's fine, but you could then add a rectangle shape or add another blank section up there and fill that with color to make it look like a different color header or footer. The same will work for that as well. Obviously it doesn't have the menu built into there, so you'd need to sort of rebuild that as well, but that is how to show or hide a header or footer on a specific page. So again, under the pages menu, and it's that three little dots there as a recap, and you've got settings tab and then the layout to show it or hide it as a standard header and footer there. I can go back as well. Okay, so that concludes our video tutorial for today. If you're interested in one-on-one professional level support or tutorials on your Wix website, there's a link in the description to that video below. That's suitable for beginners and advanced users. We can help you rebuild your site if you've already got one, or take you through the building process from scratch. If you like this kind of content, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you've got any specific requests for other videos or any questions that you've got to ask, please drop a little comment below. Thank you very much.